Okay, we're gonna solve this system of equations, and this right here is actually very convenient for us, because here we have -2y, and this right here is +2y. So when we add these two equations, as we can see, this and that will cancel out right away, and that's very nice. And of course, we just have to continue. 3x plus 4x, that will be 7x, and that's equal to 10 plus 11, that's 21. And of course, we can just divide both sides by 7, so that this and that will be cancelled, and then we get x equals 21 divided by 7, that will be 3. However, we're not done yet, because we have to put the 3 back to the original equation, either the first one or the second one. Let's do it with the first one. So when I put a 3 right here, I will get 3 times the x is 3, and that's going to be minus 2y, again, original, so before the we cancel the 2y. So we have the minus 2y right here, and that's equal to 10. And again, right here, just work that out. This is 9 minus 2y equals 10 minus 9 on both sides, and we have -2y equals 10 minus 9 is 1. And remember, this is -2 times y, so we will have to divide both sides by -2. Finally, we are saying that y is equal to -1/2, right? So this is the answer. I will just put this down here for you guys. The x is 3, and the y is -1/2, just like this. And that's it.